Hello, this is Esther Anderson, and today I wanted to share with you some inventory that one of my building partners shared with me today. They have two homes that are going to be ready now in the month of February, and one of those is a two-story, four bedrooms, three baths, 3,048 square feet. That one is going to be a little bit under $370,000. Another one is a single-story, four bedrooms, three baths, 2,064 square feet, three-car garage. That one is going to be around $350,000. Also have some properties in the month of March and April that are going to be completed. One of those is a two-story, five bedrooms, four baths, 3,526 square feet, three-car garage. That one is going to be around $457,000. Also a single story, three bedrooms, two and a half bath, 2,055 square feet, just a little bit under $340,000. Also have some inventory for May and June available. Two story, four bedrooms, three baths, 2,786 square feet, just a little bit under $400,000. This particular builder is going to be in the Prosper ISD school district. No, you don't have to be concerned about PIT. You don't have to worry about MUD district. So that is great. Wonderful subdivision. Also, the mortgage lender for this builder is offering to accept as little as 3% down. So you don't have to worry about a large down payment and no concern about mortgage insurance there. So that is for you a great special to take advantage of. If you're having any thoughts about new construction or pre-owned, give me a call. I'm the girl to call. I try to stay in touch on everything that is happening, whether it's a pre-existing home or new construction, and I can assist you with your home buying needs. Thank you.